who are above 60? Yeah, this is something for people above 60. From the mid 60s to the end of life, we are in a period of development known as late adulthood. Erikson's task at this stage is called integrity versus despair. He said people in the late adulthood reflect on their lives and feel either a sense of satisfaction or a sense of failure. So most of the times, you know, anyone have parents in this time? Yeah.
Yes.
So
yes.
Yeah, yeah. So most of the times they will be mostly negative. You know, they have all depression.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. They feel they have failed in their lives, right?
Opposite.
It's despair. Hmm.
Actually, sir. आज दुपारी एक वाजता मला खूप अर्जंट कॉल होता. मी सांगितलं यांना की मला खूप अर्जंट कॉल येतोय, मी फोन करून येतो. माझे वडील पलंगावरून खाली पडले, त्यांनी बरीच गंड केली आहे आणि त्यांनी सांगितलं मी जोपर्यंत घरी येत नाही तोपर्यंत मी इथून उठणार नाही. He's 91 years old, at say around 12 or something, and he asked everyone to call me, and until I don't come, he won't get up and he won't go to the bed.
This so is that depression he is experiencing.
No, that is not depression.
Yes.
That is childhood.
Achha.
Yeah. That is a different concept.
That is childhood.
Yeah.
He want me, only me. Not my brother, not my wife, nothing, nobody.
Yeah, there is some word for it. I forgot the word. It's called.
हम जो बोलते हैं वो बुढ़ापे में बच्चे बन जाते वैसा.
Yeah. Right. Yeah. Thank you for sharing. And he said that people in late adulthood reflect on their lives and feel either a sense of satisfaction or a sense of failure. People who feel proud about their proud of their accomplishments feel a sense of integrity. And they can look back on their lives with few regrets. However, people who are not successful at this stage may feel as if their life has been wasted. They focus on what would have, should have, or could have been. These are something like, you know, aisa ho sakte to acha tha, aisa hua to acha tha. These kind of thoughts they have. They face at the end of their lives the feelings of bitterness, depression, and despair.
So either satisfaction or failure.
Yeah.
One of them.
Integrity versus despair. So we have to live our lives fully and, you know, experience all the stages scientifically as what I have to do. So that we can.
Is it possible?
Why not?
We can try for it. You know, that's
why
we are doing. Na?
Yeah.
So remember actually what we have told mastery.
Yeah,
right?
Wait.
We have mastered all the things. Through practice, we have seen people there, you know, people in our lives, and through practice we have created something. Now we are mastering something else.
No, we are learning about this process. Okay, for us it is possible. But commonly I am asking.
Yeah, everyone has to master. And that's the purpose, right?
You can wait for 15 years.
And you can teach. For everyone else you have to teach.
Yeah, you have to divide.
Yeah, you have to teach also to others, right? Because it's very important for everyone to know. And everyone are confused. At every stage there is
confusion.
Either you are at 60, there is confusion. After 60 also there is confusion. 40 to 60 also there is confusion. And there, every stage, 20
every
to 40
stage,
there is confusion. And childhood there is a lot of
confusion.
Confusion
itself gives the fusion.
And
why we not fusioning?
Then we are trying to learn, look for answers. You have come all the way from Lonavala.
No, Mumbai.
Mumbai.
Yeah. It's Lonavala. It's been two days.
Yeah.
I'm staying in Mumbai.
Yeah, and you know, for this workshop, when I attended with Dr. Newton, people came from Brazil, China, what else? What? Many countries, you know. Singapore, Malaysia,
Vietnam.
A lot of people from different places. Because no one else are teaching, no one knows how to be how to parent, you know. no one teaches us in the schools or colleges, and no one teaches us how to live life.
They are themselves victims, teachers, what they have been taught. They themselves have not made their own inner child, na? How they teach us.
नहीं
ना अभी तो कोई सिखाया नहीं अपने आप को मतलब कैसा अपना लाइफ हम जीने के लिए इंडिविजुअलिटी जो विदाउट लूजिंग अवर इंडिविजुअलिटी कैसा मतलब वी डिडंट नो दैट ना हाउ टू लिव दिस लाइफ
या दैट्स ट्रू सो दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट सो वी विल वी आर रनिंग आउट ऑफ टाइम वी हैव कवर्ड मोस्ट ऑफ द सब्जेक्ट व्हाट वी थॉट टू कवर फॉर इनर चाइल्ड Quickly for 2 minutes. If anyone has any questions, we'll take up and then we'll do a meditation and we will go ahead. Any questions? Right. So now we will in the meditation we will deal with school self, teen self, adolescent self, and all these selves we'll integrate into ourselves. And then in meditation also we will do something called we will see the inner child of our parents.